What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. I'm Sally. If you are new here, you're welcome, and please do subscribe. Press that red button. Press that red button. Today, I'm going to show you how to straight your hair without heat, no blower, nothing, just your hair. Okay, so stay tuned. What you need is your comb, afro comb, a tail comb, a scissor for cutting, and your wool. This is wool. It's a leftover. I used it last time. But before we start, I'm going to oil my hair. This is aloe vera oil and coconut oil. I make it myself. Is aloe and coconut oil. I hope I will do a video next time on how to do this oil. I don't buy a hair oil. I make my own. So this is aloe and coconut oil. So today is the second day. I'm taking off my mabanzi. You can see my hair today is dry and all that. So first things first, I am going to apply a little bit of oil. No, let's take it off. Just pull it. Pull it. You can see how long